We making it happen. We moving. We rolling. Where we going, Maya? Okay, now watch the branch. Remember last night? So watch that branch. There you go, good girl. Okay, now we home. Little shakes and battered. Go straight. Misty Big Rigs. Good morning, sir.
How are you doing?
Who is that? Who is that? I like that one.
The white one or the... Yeah. There's a lot of nice trucks. Mm-hmm. But these... Alright, it's too muddy, let's go back. What do you say? Go back? Yes? Because I think I'm tired of the golf cart. Let's get out of here, go back to the booth.
Maybe later.
Later, alligator? Mm-hmm. Look at all this traffic.
To the golf cart. Imagine. I don't know if I'm...
Man, there's a lot of people though. A lot of people, and check out this mud. We're in the countryside now. That's a lot of golf courts.
A few beers and had a room for maybe 4 or 5 stick. And it's a good time. Thanks to everyone who's been bidding on this.
A little bit, yes. You can go a little bit faster.
Just look, don't like switch it.
slow down, slow down. It's like any direction you look, there's nice trucks.
There's some on this side.
And there's more coming in.
Yeah,
I mean, this is.
On this side.
Yes.
That guy can.
Yes, I see. Oh, look at this nice cab over. Envy, there is no smoke mode here, no. Smoke mode is only on a road. No, wait, what? Smoke mode? What are we talking about?
That's a truck. Where do you want me to go, Dad?
Wherever you want to go. Just put this truck coming out. Watch out, he's going to be swinging. He's going to be swinging wide. All right, go, 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 go. Make room for him. Day cab. No, this is good. The way you're going, this is good. I can record. Oh, here we go, it's gonna get bumpy. Like he wasn't here earlier. Pretty, look at this, pretty. That's a perfect truck, look at that. I could have something like that. That's a beautiful truck. Beautiful color. Yes, it is, right? The whole combo, everything. And these two, Maya, I like the color schemes on these. From Colorado and wow, this guy's from Wyoming. The old school section. Oh, there we go, Mr. Flannel Phillip. And there you go, that's the vendor section. Well, I gotta say, this is the saddest day about a truck show. Simple, leaving, you know. Going back to reality. Yet the show ended last night. There's a few people still working, loading, unloading, whatever the case may be. I'm heading out, there you go, I'm all done and set to go. Femi left, home, and I'm still here. I got to go to St. Ignace, Michigan. Hopefully that's going to be good. But anyways, thank you for all the support. And yeah, that's it. Look at this. It's empty. For the most part, it is empty. But it was a successful show. No matter what, the rain came in, rain left, and people showed up. And that's the most important thing. Thank God for the support. Take it easy, guys.